Brisbane Sovereignty campaigners have gatecrashed Griffith University's Orientation Day today. The small but vocal rally was designed to give students an education on the troubles facing our mob. NITV's David Liddle has the story.
Brisbane's University's Nathan campus is holding its week-long orientation with hundreds of students looking towards a bright future. But hidden from view, Brisbane Sovereignty campaigners were preparing the first lesson for the day, Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islanders in modern society.
You know, if you get accepted in and get to do a little Aboriginal studies course, that's supposed to make you aware. No, it doesn't. You have to be aware of all the little intricacies that happen to our people. You know, the stolen generation, the incarceration rates, you know, the death rate. All those things are very important to our people because it's still affecting us today.
Once the face paint, chains, flags and banner were in place, the Sovereignty campaigners marched on Orientation Day.
Always will be Aboriginal land. Always was, always will be Aboriginal land.
Today's demo was organised by Murray student Ricky Lingwadoc, who is in his final year of law at Griffith.
Even though Kevin Rudd apologised, our people are still being mistreated around the country.
These chains represent colonisation. These chains represent death.
Students watched on, curious and bemused. Others were in support. The Sovereignty campaigners won a fan in sociology student Carney Kenyi from the Sudan.
You can Google that. You can look into the Korean Mail for that, but you will not find one single story. Unless it's about Aboriginal getting drunk, yeah, you'll find that. But what they're really suffering, you won't read about it anywhere. And I think we need to have more people like this coming to uni and speaking about it and just, like, you know, give the power back to the people. Like, speak for the voiceless. Yeah, I'm really proud about this performance I've seen here.
A small protest may be, but a piece in the large Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander community movement that is growing stronger every year. David Liddle, NITV News, Brisbane.